More than triple the use of drugs among its personnel since 1970.